Welcome back. From last 2 weeks, we were looking at the renders of LG Velvet and the raindrop camera design, which attracts so many users. And now LG officially announced the specs detail and the launch date of the smartphone. Today, the company has revealed the specification of the smartphone that includes a 6.8-inch 20:9 aspect ratio cinema full vision full HD plus OLED display with water drop camera that houses a 16-megapixel camera. The smartphone is coming with Qualcomm Snapdragon 765G with 5G support, 8GB of RAM. And at the back, you are getting a triple camera setup, which includes a 48-megapixel main sensor, 8-megapixel ultra-wide and 5-megapixel depth sensor. And the camera arrangement is in raindrop manner, where the main camera sensor is the most widest at the top and the most narrowest at the bottom, which is a flash. And guys, the camera have so many new features, which includes a quad binding technology that combines 4 pixels into a single picture in a low light environment, so that it can take clear pictures even in dark environment. There is voice out focus, lets you individually separate background noise and voice when shooting a video. You are also getting a ASMR recording features, increasing the sensitivity of the high 2 performance microphones for the vivid audio quality. And there is time lapse, which lets user adjust the speed automatically according to the shooting target or the movement, even if there is no separate setting. LG says that the phone is 74.1 mm wide and has a 3D arc design, which gently bends the left and the right end of front display. The phone is coming with stereo speakers, and the phone is packed with 4300 mAh battery, which supports fast charging. And one more important thing, the phone also has the support for LG dual screen and stylus pen that is sold separately. So it is up to you if you want to make this smartphone a foldable smartphone or not, by just buying a screen with a cover. The LG Velvet comes in Aurora White, Aurora Grey, Aurora Green and Illusion Sunset colors. And guys, talking about the pricing and launch date, the smartphone is going to launch on 15th May and the pricing will be announced on May 7th. So there is no confirmed pricing, but we are expecting that the smartphone should cost $400 to $500. So guys, tell me in the comment section, what is your thoughts on this LG Velvet phone? What is your expectation? What will be the price of smartphone? Tell me in the comment section and I will see you tomorrow. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much.